Well, my name is Benny Zabel and I'm from Nimbin, Australia. And I come over every year to help with EcoFest, the environmental festival that takes place every year here in New York City for the last 23 years. And why I'm here is because we're at a tipping point in terms of survival on this planet. And this movement is just happened while I'm here. And I support it wholeheartedly because it's escalating globally. And thank goodness, and this occupation is really bringing people together, as I can see. But it's the young people who started this. And this is very important because up to now it's just been a whole lot of old fuddy-duddies like me, you know, mainly carrying the weight for years. But now we're seeing these young people who started this whole move. They were the front runners to get this whole thing going. So I'm supporting the young people because it's their future. Their future is at stake more than anything because exponentially the planet is being polluted and raped and pillaged as we speak right now. In my part of the world, they're occupying all over the place. Throughout Australia, they're occupying. Melbourne is getting ready for a big one. In Sydney, Canberra, you name it, all the states. You can find it, it's Occupy Everything. It's on Occupy Everything. Occupy Australia, check it out. Google, Occupy Australia, because we are the 99%. And this is where, once the people become united and say, we've got the power to change it. It's not about a leader, it's about all of us working together, networking, and change the situation we're at. Live as healers on this planet, rather as rapists or really disempowered, thinking that somebody's got to tell us what's, pull us out of this trouble. It's only us, me, that can pull us out of the trouble. We've got to inspire people too. And as an artist, that's my job, is to inspire people to change and to really bring the message home.